As death toll increases, Delhi's oldest graveyard clears space to bury COVID-19 victims' bodies. We weren't expecting that we will have to clear more land for the graves, head gravedigger Mahama. According to the report, the number of corpses to be buried every day has dropped from 10 corpses a We are doing so much work for the last 8 months, but there has been hardly any help from the go. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.